Gospel Ministry. With me here, I've got a brother.
My name is Peter Mpelelezi. I've taken this opportunity to invite the youth. Our first which will be held first the coming month, which our theme will be taken from the book of Psalms, chapter number 32, verse 8, which the heading will be, I will teach you, I will instruct and teach you.
Oh, Robert's here. We need to hear from you. As a youth member, are you persevering? The problem you're getting, maybe you've been affected by family bondages from other relatives. We never know. Maybe you have some diseases which are just hindering your way of persuasion. Maybe you have got some career obligations. Just come, let us bound ourselves together so that we may share the word of God and we shall pray as much as we are going to host some within the countries and even the countries from abroad. Welcome all as we love you all.
Good. I remember they'll be given an opportunity to expose their talents. Maybe you have a talent of music and also maybe drama, whatever you have. And they'll be given an opportunity to expose such talent, which will help you as youth to grow and also to beyond what your expectations are.
But of course, so many of us maybe have been affected or hindering by so many intruders. Whatever you are, maybe you're watching. I, as a pastor, I can a prophecy. And
those are our numbers. You can call the numbers, maybe conversation together.
We salute you in the name of Jesus Christ. Shalom, shalom.
Shalom.